Hi guys, welcome to runsl.com. Today I'm going to show how to install Parrot Security OS. Before that you start installation, you must download Parrot OS latest ISO file from that official website and then make it bootable DVD or USB. Then you insert that bootable media into your system and restart your system. After that restart, you can get installation menu page like this. Here you have multiple options. You just choose install. With the help of arrow keys, just select it and then press enter and then select standard installer. At the first you can get language wizard. You just select your language and then press enter, then select your location and then select your keyboard language. Now additional components are loading. The next you set your root password. If you want see your root password, you can choose this option. It helps to display your password and then choose continue and press enter to continue. Then re-enter your root password, then press continue. Next create your user and then press continue and again press continue. Now set password for that new user. Next press continue. Again you re-enter that password. Then press continue. Next you can get partition wizard like this. You choose manual. Next you can able to see your hard disk. Just select your hard disk and then press enter. Now it's ask confirmation. If you give yes, it erase your all data from your hard disk. You just choose yes. Then next you select your hard disk free space from partition disk wizard like this. After that hit enter. Then you can get partition menu. Here you select create new partition for create the new partition. Just select it and then press enter. Now you can give a size for first partition. I give 15 GB for my main mount point. Then press continue. Choose partition type. I choose primary. And then select location for that new partition. I choose beginning. Now you can able to see partition. Here you just select bootable flag. After that select done setting up partition and then press enter. Now again you select your hard disk free space for create a new partition, but now it's for swap. Select it and then press enter, and again you select create new partition and then give a size for your swap. Here you must give a double size of your actual physical memory. I have a 2 GB RAM. So here I give 4 GB and then press continue. Now you choose partition type as primary and select location as beginning. Next you select users and then press enter for change your partition type. I choose SAP area. Then next you select done setting up the partition. Okay, now swap memory added successfully. Finally you choose finish partition and write changes to this disk. Just select it and then press enter. Now it shows your partitions. You just verify and then press yes for write changes to this disk. Now the installation process is started. While during the installation, it will ask install the grub bootloader. You choose yes and then press enter. Next you select your hard disk to install that bootloader and then press enter. Now it shows finishing the installation. You just give continue to reboot your system. After that reboot, you can get login screen like this. You just enter your user password and then press enter to login. Okay, that's it friends. Now it's login successfully. That's it friends. I hope in this video can help you understand how to install Parrot Security OS. Thank you for watching.